वाटरमेलन सालसा, Hi, welcome to Sanjeev Kapoor Khazana. I am Zai, and today we are going to make a very simple recipe which will be hits at your party. This is called as watermelon salsa. Let's quickly see what will we require to make this watermelon salsa. To make watermelon salsa, we would require watermelon, chopped onion, chopped yellow bell pepper, chopped jalapeno peppers. These are pickled jalapeno peppers, chopped coriander leaves, chopped green chilies, crushed peppercorns, lemon juice, salt, some ready-made tortilla chips for serving. So let's begin with the salsa. I have some chopped watermelon over here. I have deseeded the watermelon. So we'll put it in a bowl. Let's add some onion. Some yellow bell pepper for the color. Some pickled jalapeno peppers for the spice. Lots of coriander leaves. Green chilies for more spice. Some crushed peppercorn. Lemon juice for the tanginess and some salt. We'll mix all the ingredients. So salsa is now ready, but before serving it, we have to refrigerate this for at least 30 minutes. It's been 30 minutes, our salsa is now nice and chilled. I have a serving plate over here. We'll arrange these ready-made tortilla chips in the plate randomly. Let's serve the salsa in the bowl. Watermelon salsa is now ready. Serve it chilled.